and thin metallic spherical shell contains a charge Q on it. A point charge Q is placed at the center of the shell and another charge Q1 is placed outside it as shown in the figure. All the three charges are positive. The force on the charge at the center is. Now, as per the given situation, let us consider this is the spherical shell. Now the charge Q on the spherical shell, another charge small q kept at center of the spherical shell, and one more charge here Q1 which is outside the spherical shell. Now all the charges are positive. They are asking the force on the charge at the center is. So actually, due to the electrostatic shielding, there is no force acting on charged particle inside the shell. So let us write due to electrostatic shielding, no force on the charge at center. Of the shell, or let us write inside the shell, that's why here the fourth option is the right option.